Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Racket Review of the Lacoste L20. The L20 is the heavier of two new models introduced by Lacoste, but is still very maneuverable and features a headlight balance. For a pleasing response on every shot, the L20 features a special string bed with denser string spacing in the center for control and wider spacing at the edges for a more forgiving feel. The racket features a René Lacoste design and its X-Temp technology. An elastomer sleeve and metal counterweight in the handle soak up harsh vibrations before they reach your arm. Because of this racket's lightweight and tip-like maneuverable feel, I kept it strung up with a multi-filament. I used Technofiber's NRG Squared, and I could actually go a couple of pounds below mid-tension and still get a lot of control out of this racket. Easy power too, comes through very quickly around the body. I can get it, whip it around so I get good access to spin and pace just because I can generate a lot of racket head speed and then turn that speed into some nice rotation on the ball and good pace coming through on my shots. I really liked hitting angles with this racket for that very reason. I felt like I could get around the ball really quickly, get the ball spinning and hopping off the court nicely, especially on my one-handed backhand. Hit some great angles there. On the slice, I like a little bit more of a heavier racket, just a knife through the ball. So I would probably beef this one up just to be a better suit to my spec. And net, again, very maneuverable, very fast, but again, I'd like just a little bit more mass behind my shots. Had fun serving with this one. Again, could whip it through quickly, got good pace. Wasn't necessarily hitting the heaviest, biggest serves, but I was getting good action on my spin serves, nice pace on my first serves. And then on return, super fast and easy, great racket to chip and charge with. And if you're looking for something mobile that's really gonna get you inside the court quickly, I think this is a great option.
When I first picked up this racket, one of the first things I noticed was the really beautiful finish on this. I love the colors, and I actually typically don't like textured grips, but I found this one to be very comfortable and I actually thought it was really cool looking. When I got out on court with it, I really appreciated how quickly it swung. I found it to be a very nice rallying racket, easy to transition into. And because it swung so quickly, I could stand closer to the baseline and take shots early. As Chris had mentioned, we did string this up with NRG Squared, and I thought it was a great string for this racket. Very comfortable and added some nice pop and good spin access. This is a multifilament that offers a lot of spin. At net, I always like a racket that moves very quickly, and this one moved into position quite nicely. I didn't have any big issues with stability, even though it was lightweight. And on serve, I like a racket, again, that just swings super fast, and this one does, and offers a little bit of pace and easy access to spin. And my favorite place to be starting points is when I'm returning, and maneuverability, again, was a standout feature. I could stand inside the baseline, be aggressive, and take the ball early on those returns. Again, though, this racket is very maneuverable, not quite up to the spec that I'm usually used to, but I really did find it to be fun to play with, and it's a great rallying racket.
For this review, we strung up the Lacoste L20 with Technofiber's NRG Squared at 52 pounds. For more information on this racket or anything else tennis related, be sure to head to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.